the right to stop it causing 80-foot-long residents here are reacting to concerns about a potential unsupported as a rise from the conditions of the site.
But if you are smelling stuff and you are experiencing something, you find this suggestion to be unbearable, whether it's you or your children, anyone else in your family, then take advantage of the voluntary relocation assistance program.
Welcome back to CBS 2 News at 5, everyone. I'm Susan Sutton tonight for Patrick Hunter.
Black carbon particulates are released into the air. There are three main gases that cause air pollution. These are sulfur dioxide, carbon monoxide, and nitrogen oxides. Sulfur dioxide occurs mainly when coal or oil are burned in power plants. This gas is also commonly found in smokestacks, as shown here.